Around 1 this morning, two men were shot near the Met in North Philadelphia in what police are calling a shootout. This happened near the corner of Broad and Poplar. Police say it began as an argument at a nearby banquet location and ended with a white Mercedes riddled with bullets and the front window of the Met hit by gunfire. A 41-year-old man was shot in the leg and a 44-year-old man was shot in the eye and required surgery.